This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, November 8, 1887, Emile Berliner is granted the first patent for the gramophone. In the 1890s, he starts manufacturing gramophone players and discs. But in the early 1900s, the Victor talking machine became the market leader. For more information, see the comments and description.